Brilliant, thank you very much. And it's lovely to be here, and I think there's something quite different about seeing everybody in the room. That's a bit of me a few years ago, I'm going to talk a little bit about making the most of our assets. And I think, generally, we have a real opportunity in South East London. I think this is something special happening, and we've got a moment in time to really be able to make the most of this moment. We've already heard some fabulous things going on, and I'm genuinely hopeful, excited, and I know that many of you in this room are doing some fantastic things, but together we can make a really big impact. So, if you could follow to the just going to the next slide there quickly. So, we heard from Catherine some of the building blocks that's available on how we have and our communities and what can we do together to live there. So, this is a little bit about what we can do in the system to support and create those things. So, this is very much about the future. So, there's already fabulous work happening within our organisations and local authorities, but fundamentally, how do we think about how the NHS and local authorities can start to use our purchasing power to level up our communities? How can we really think about how do we make that impact happen for the people who use our services? But also the opportunities we've got around work, giving people life chances, employment opportunities, and the impact that will have. So how do we create those good opportunities? How do we create those career pathways? Again, there is something that we've got the chance about our buildings and our spaces. How do we give people in our communities the opportunity to use the buildings that we've got, but also to be able to create community centers from some of our services? And then fundamentally, there's something about us working very differently to be able to make this happen. So, some of the stuff that we're doing at the moment is thinking about how do we create an anchor system. So, how do we not just work in our own organizations and our silos, but how do we come together and start to think about some of the best practice assets in some of those agencies, and how do we move that across the whole of South East London? So, some of the things we're going to be doing is starting to think about sharing best practice, learning from others, and I'm glad to see so many of you who are working with and we've been working with on this. But start to think about some of the opportunities. We've heard time and time again about the importance of engaging our communities. And what we know is that when we engage our communities, and listen to communities, they've got some fantastic ideas, and often really tangible concepts and actual things about how we make a grassroots change happen. So we need to think about how we can develop some of the solutions that will give people opportunities. And I'll share a little video in a moment about some of the things that we're going to do. And then there's something about making progress on some of the shared priorities. So we've already identified the things that our communities want. And I know many of you who have been involved in community engagement will do a fantastic job, but you've also seen time and time again that people will say, I've already told you, why keep asking me the same question? And that's just about taking action. So how do we start to learn from the things that have worked already and then start to put them into practice? So that's a really exciting opportunity that we've got about how we can make as an ecosystem, how do we level it? How do we think about the building blocks that will fundamentally put in place some of the things that will make them try and happen around around work? And I know other colleagues are going to talk about this in a moment. But what I just quickly want to do is introduce a video on something called Saffron Roofing. And I know many of you have been involved in this work, and fundamentally, Saffron Roofing was about and is about preventing the mental health crisis as a result of not being COVID-19 and impact that. So we're going to hear from some people who've been involved and some of the fantastic work they've done. And actually, this has been based on what our community has told us is important to them, what we think is important, actually what they have told us is important. And I'm so proud that we, as a system, have come together to make this possible, because I'm not looking at many of you who have been involved. You've absolutely allowed this to happen by not worrying about organisations behind you, or Christian think about holding things in one place. It's actually, how do we find that? How do we create the synergies that can really lift us up? And I think that's when I'll go back to saying, I'm totally agreeing with something special that's going to happen in the Sunday Funders. So, we're going to play this video, and I hope you enjoy it.